Welcome to the City Council Minute. My name is Daniel Seguin, Communications Director for the City of Jacksonville, and today we're going to highlight a few things that happened at the December City Council meeting for the City of Jacksonville. First thing that happened is Mike McEwen came and spoke a little bit, encouraging the City Council to form a committee to review city ordinances, encourage new city ordinances to better beautify the City of Jacksonville. Next, Shane Pace from Jacksonville Economic Development Corporation, or JEDCO, presented the Employer of the Month Award to Chantilly's. Next, the mayor congratulated Roxana Briley, Director of Finance, for the finance award that she recently achieved for the City of Jacksonville. Out of executive session, the council gave approval for the city attorney to enter into a settlement agreement with Lawson Interests. Additionally, the city council voted to declare the fireboat surplus and put it up for auction. Next on the list was a approval of a TXU contract for energy, which actually gave us a little over a 3.5 cents per kilowatt hour rate for the years 2025 to 2033. In addition, it gave us $40,000 to actually invest in making city facilities a little bit more energy efficient. When it comes to our Dogwood Street improvement, City Council chose to reject the bid proposal and instead choose to do some targeted improvements to the drainage at Dogwood Street. Next, the City Council amended the JEDCO Articles of Incorporation. This was a standard procedural amendment required by the state. The last item for City Council action at the December meeting was regarding janitorial services. The City Council decided to reject the three bids they received and instead pursue hiring two in-house staff members to handle the janitorial services at our six facilities which accept visitors from the city. Finally, the City Manager would like everyone to note a few things in this month's meeting. Number one, that our Citizens Police Academy applications are closing on the 17th. You can learn more about our Citizens Police Academy at jacksonvilletx.org. Second, he wanted to share that the city will soon be implementing a emergency response notification system where you can receive a text message or a phone call should there be an emergency within the City of Jacksonville. You can learn more and sign up for alerts at jacksonvilletx.org. Next on the list, he wanted to highlight our bulky pickup program, which is a very unique program where you can add $5 a month to your trash bill and actually receive bulky pickup of items like couches, large limbs and things like that once a month by the city. And if you choose not to add it to your monthly trash bill, you can still get those services for somewhere between $35 and $65 per pickup, depending on the size of the pickup. And lastly, the city manager wanted to highlight our upcoming holiday closures, where we will be closed on Thursday, December 23rd, and Friday, December 24th. Lastly, we're going to be closed on Friday, December 31st, in observance of the new year. Thank you so much for watching your City Council Minute, and we'll see you next month.